suppose I accidentally got my shit together. Would I get a medal or a pat on the back and a little feather I could stick in my cap or pin to my shirt? Go out in the yard and poke it in the dirt, or leave it in the woods where it couldn't be found. If it fell over, would it make a sound? And if it did, would it be the sound that you like? Or should I do it over until I get it right? You say everything I know is wrong, so do me a favor and play along for a minute as the rusty gears turn. Don't be alarmed if you smell something burning upstairs. It's a little BB rolling around in a boxcar. See us together. Maybe it wouldn't be hard to explain if I only had a brain.
Intellectualization Monday come upon us. The next morning we don't really remember who came up with the idea, but we know we were both there. But I argue to you, I'm a man not of singing like Eric. I'm a man of logic and historical data. I mean, let's break it down. Intellectualization, that's a seven-syllable word. Now you know that this dumb son of a no seven syllable word.
Hey, just for information, Dan.
So you know, it was my
intellectualization
idea.
Is an eight syllable word.
All right, now we got a debate.
Put it out there.
Intellectual. Is Yule one syllable or two syllables?
That's two. Intellectualization.
Yule.
Intellectual.
Is Yule a one or a two syllable word?
You're trying to say it's intellectualization?
So.
No, it's intellectualization.
You know, most people can't even say intellectualization right. They're like, intellectuals say intellectuals Mondays. But it's intellectualization Mondays. It's not a tough word, really. I mean, I would say that there's a lot of people who, with a little bit of work, would be able to come up with the correct pronunciation of intellectualization.
Say it to yourself. Say it at home. Intellectualization. Intellectualization.
I was born, nurses all gathered round, and they gazed in white wonder at the joy they had found.
Can I ask you a question? If you had to put a certain amount of syllables on the word intellectualization, how many syllables might you assign it?
Zen.
It starts with N.
Follows with a tell. Close.
I think this man's a genius.
He said seven. I say eight.
It'll come down to you.
You'll be regretting you said that there are seven syllables when there are eight. Do you find any sensation with intellectualization?
No.
Any mental vibration?
Anticipation.
I'm retired.
Oh.
Get your hair wet.
He's retired.
Yeah. We gotta get over there.
Were you fired? Then we'll call you a dirty liar. When you were younger, did you see any pigs get sired? It's a, Amy says
conversation. All right. Amy, walk them through it.
So I didn't say I could count, but I did say I could spell.
Oh.
Now maybe Dan's got a problem with counting. Let's start it off. What's first? After one, would be two.
I still say Yule is one, two.
I think Yule being not passing any classes, not knowing how to define syllables or intellectualization.
I think
you will also be looking funny
on this video, I think, when you're like,
seven syllables.
I think if you pull a Webster's Dictionary for the audience, it's either going to say UAL or U-AL.
I think UAL on a...
So I think you got to go through a...
Oh, you going to go online right now?
I think we got to.
If you had to assign a syllable amount to the word intellectualization,
ten.
Let's sound it out now. You can sound it out. It's fine.
Eight.
What about army? How many syllables in the word army?
Of course, it's one.
Army.
I really need to go back to elementary school.
What about arm?
I know that one.
What about me?
One.
Army.
Okay, so two.
You win. Thanks for being a support.
Intellectual. That's five. You're saying ization is two? How can that be right? Like, how many syllables is ization?
I just referenced books of modern day learned knowledge, like the dictionary.
The last time you read a book, I mean, really. It's been a while.
Well, so I've got...
assign a number to syllables to the word intellectualization.
Right?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. I got both of those down.
And then when I go to Farmville,
five.
Five is close.
Six.
Let's sound it out.
In Farmville, because they a seven.
Seven. You win. You get to finish your drink.
Awesome. In fantastic. Case. I'll take what I can get.
Thanks.
So I've got, is this in here now? I-N-T.
Do you know how to spell it?
L-L-E-C-T-U-A-L-I-V-A-T-I-O-N. I think that's the question of the night. Is intellectualization seven or eight syllables? So I'm about to search the word now.
So far it's 2-1. Amy and I said, excuse me, can I ask you a question?
You can.
The word intellectualization, how many syllables would you give that? Intellectualization. Thank you. 3-1. See? I mean, the waitress knows. I mean, she probably went to college as well. I'm sure she's got a degree, and that's why she and other of us who are intellectually sophisticated enough to count. So how many syllables are in?
You may be right. You may be right.
Oh. I can't wait to rewind that back. How is seven syllables?
Oh, man.
Anybody knows it's... Anybody knows it's seven syllables.
You should, like, put the word on the bottom and put dashes in
it. I know, dashes. It's seven, I swear to God. Because musician is two.
Now on the day I was born, nurses all gathered round, and they gazed in white wonder